We see it in the disproportionate impact of COVID-19 on our communities, as we see it when a black man goes for a jog and some folks feel like they can stop and question and shoot him if he doesn't submit to their question. Justice like this isn't new. What is new is that so much of your generation has woken up to the status quo.